All right, first thing first, question we get asked every year. These are 30-inch rows, as you can see. And this picker is set up for 38 or 44-inch rows. So that's why we only pick one row at a time. It's a cold and windy day, which means we're ready to pick corn. We're gonna bring you along for the ride. Corn looks a little better this year. Last year we had a bunch of these. This year we got more like this. But if you're ever wondering what we do with this corn, we'll include some footage of that now. Yeah, kids love shelling corn now, but back in the day they didn't look forward to it. but I'd like to thank Corey for letting us pick the corn again, and Heat Wall Thrashing Show Association for letting me park that in their shed. Thank Justin for the use of his wagon. And thanks to Kevin for selling me the picker, and I'd like to thank all you guys for your patronage all these years, and we'll see you in the next one.